and welcome to this virtual product launch. My name is Rosa Mauri and will be hosting this session today. First, let me introduce our speaker, Zach Sham, who is our pumps expert and is actually in our facility in Italy. Hello, Zach Sham.
Hello, Rosa, and welcome everyone.
Zach Sham is our product marketing manager for surface dewatering pumps. And he's going to introduce today the new high head series, what we call PAC H. So, Zach Sham, wouldn't you say that Atlas Copco is now a recognized name in the dewatering pumps market?
Indeed, we have a long history in engineering products for end users, keeping our core value of innovation and customer focus at the center of our development process. Our pumps are no exception to this. Our current portfolio caters and satisfies to different sectors and market applications.
Yes, I agree. And we have built an extensive portfolio of dewatering pumps, right?
Exactly. We offer an exciting and extensive dewatering products, both in surface and in submersible range, to fulfill our market requirements. Pumps that are designed with and for our customers, giving them maximum benefit. And we continue this journey, or should I say, write a new chapter with the introduction of our PAC head series pumps, a range of high pressure pumps in different sizes and packaging options.
Selecting the right pump always depends on the end application. So which applications are the PAC H pumps more suitable for?
You are absolutely correct, Rosa. Applications always drive your pump selections. Our PAC H series is an ideal workhorse for applications in quarries and in mines. With its high solid handling capability and easy serviceability, it provides high productivity. Options in packaging, new innovative features, and compactness means that it finds uses in other applications, like water transfer in construction segment, industrial applications, in oil and gas segment, and in municipal applications. Such versatility makes them ideal choice for rental houses.
Can you explain us what innovation are we bringing to the market with the new PAC H series?
Sure. As I mentioned earlier, we have designed the new PAC H range with and for our customers. Our new features help PAC H series perform better, last longer, and when necessary, provide very easy serviceability. With PAC H series, we triple the seal life, we reduce mean time to repair by almost 30%, and we are 30% more compact than market offering.
Sound interesting. Can you elaborate a little bit further? How are we extending the seal life by 3 times?
The seal is the most important component in any pump. Its failure can lead to complete product failure. Consider it as the first domino that falls and triggers the failure of your whole design. It is the barrier between the pump and the bearing housing, and avoids the media which is being pumped from entering the oil compartment. Naturally, a long-lasting seal means a long-lasting productivity. Our PAC H series pumps incorporates a unique closed impeller design with deflector vanes. These vanes are positioned on the backside of the impeller and on the back plates of the volute to naturally guide away the sediments away from the seal, effectively reducing the wear on the seal surfaces. This results in an extended life cycle of the seal by up to 3 times.
You also mentioned a 30% less mean time to repair. What does it exactly mean?
Mean time to repair, or MTTR, is actually average time needed to repair a component or a product. Keeping our customers in mind, and by understanding how they value easy service, our PAC H series is loaded with features that not only saves our customers service cost, but also time. They allow them to have an increased and faster uptimes. One might ask, how do we achieve this? Our PAC H series offers the solution. With our revolutionary hinge kit, we can easily reach all our wear components. Our impeller, thanks to its grooved hub, can be easily removed from the front, and then we can access our semi-cartridge seal. And just like that, we are ready to pump again.
I'm sure our audience would like to see the product in real.
Sure, just follow me.
Thank you.
Here we are. At Atlas Copco, we understand pumps, their application, and most importantly, the people using them. Our Atlas Copco PAC H series of pumps are the latest addition to our portfolio. Engineered for your use, this product line offers state-of-the-art performances and the features for your benefit. Let me show you more about the PAC H series of the pumps. At the heart of this new masterpiece is our new innovative and robust PAC H hydraulic core. Our unique design of the impellers and the volute provides a 3x longer lifetime to the seal. How are we doing this? Firstly, the deflector vanes. The deflector vanes at the back of the impeller and on the back plate provide a very clean seal area. It protects the seal and also no flush is needed. Secondly, thanks to the enclosed oil bath of our seal, the seal is always lubricated and working at optimum temperatures. This means an extended dry running and a longer seal life. Finally, the PAC H series comes with a leakage detection port that provides a visual fail-safe mechanism, helping us avoid seal failures. A key consideration when designing the PAC H series was serviceability, meaning an increased uptimes and savings. With the PAC H series, we reduce mean time to repair by almost 30%. Our revolutionary hinge kit has been a big hit with our customers, and hence we extend this feature to our new PAC H range as well. You can have easy access to all the wear component means a very fast diagnosis and service of the pump. Wear rings are required to do two essential things: mechanically, to prevent the excessive wear in the volute while pumping, and hydraulically, to maintain efficiency by avoiding recirculation. Instead of press fitting this wear ring to the pump volute, we have developed a new way to bolt them instead. This saves valuable maintenance time. Our rust-preventing grooved hub makes sure that once you must replace the impeller, after hours and hours of working, it's an easy job. Moreover, this feature does not allow rust transfer from impellers to shaft. The semi-cartridge seal design on PAC H series pump is rather unique. It allows change out without dismantling the pump and makes the lip seal easily accessible, reducing your downtime and simplifying your maintenance. Unlike many competitor products who offer cartridge seal as option, this feature comes as standard on PAC H series. The vacuum pump belts are the part of an item you need to replace once due. Our link belts are designed to make this activity as easy as possible. The link belts can be assembled without dismantling the engine from the pump. This is another element that helps reducing MTTR. The PAC H series pumps are available in different sizes and packaging options. With up to 150 meters head, a capacity of up to 1200 cubes per hour, and a solids handling capability of 89 mm. Their compact design is up to 30% smaller than the equivalent pumps on the market. This frees up valuable space and increases the operational efficiencies of these pumps. The PAC H series of pumps are equipped with the engines complying with the latest emission and stringent of EU norms. Our portfolio also offers product in line with the rest of the world's emission norms and requirements. On top of that, our products are fully contained and up to 120% fully spillage free. This means there is no leakage and the workspace is always clean. Our PW series of advanced controllers provide vital parameters of this machine and is rather simple to use. With an inbuilt start and stop features, you can save up to 20% of the fuel. The data plate on our products has a QR code on it. With the scan of this QR code, all the machine info is easily accessible. You can buy spare parts, watch instruction videos, and access all technical info. With the FleetLink telematic systems, you can remotely access all vital parameters of your pump, ensuring continuous operation and efficient maintenance. So, with a 3x longer seal life, 30% reduced mean time to repair, and compact by almost 30% compared to the market, with PAC H series pumps, nothing will stop you.
Very good, Sax. Let's take some questions now. Let me pick this one first. How is our material selection on PAC H series helping achieve the demanding market requirements?
For today's demanding markets, Rosa, we offer a very optimum material selection. Our shafts are AISI 630 stainless steel or 17-4 PH equivalent. Our impellers are CA6NM and our volutes are made of ductile iron. These add to the robustness of the wear parts and they last longer in tough applications.
Let's pick another one. You mentioned we now have a bolted wear ring versus a pressed one. Can you elaborate a bit further? What does it mean?
Yes, Rosa. During the course of operation, wear rings or wear plates will wear down. In such cases, you have loss of performance. When it comes to replacing them, the traditional pressed fitted wear plates or ring can get stuck to your volute and they do not come off easily. In some cases, they immediately come off and cause recirculation. With our bolted wear ring design, we assure that it never comes off loose. And once you need to replace it, you can do it rather quickly.
Talking now about robustness, one of the key components of the pump is the shaft. How we have made sure it lasts longer?
That is very correct. Our pumps are meant to be applied in different applications, and we have taken this into account while designing the components. Changing fluid density and situation like water hammer can always have an adverse effect on the shaft. Our shafts, hence, are reinforced and are up to 30% more stronger than the market offering.
What is the fuel autonomy of our PAC H series?
Our pumps can offer from 16 hours, so two working shifts, up to 30 hours of autonomy. Also, all of our products come standard with an external fuel connecting valve. You can easily connect an external tank and you can keep pumping.
A more practical question here. What are our sales channels to the market with this product?
That's a good question. We offer our extensive portfolio to our dealers worldwide for their home markets. Our dealer network is a strong network and it brings us a lot of benefits. We also offer customized solutions to the big rental houses and national key accounts.
Mm-hmm. And finally, time for the last one. Is this product available in all countries in the world right now?
Yes. We have a portfolio that covers all the certifications worldwide, be it Stage 5, Tier 3, Tier 2, we have it covered. Also, a dedicated range of pumps is going to be soon launched in the US market.
Thank you, Saksham, for this very interesting session today.
Thanks a lot, Rosa, and thank you all for participating.
Before we finish, let me summarize the three key benefits of this high head pumps range. Triple seal life. 30% reduced mean time to repair. And 30% less size. Thanks all for watching and see you next time.